Swedish naturopathic, and I'm here today to give you another weight loss tip. Last week I talked about some simple ways to add in exercise and burn some extra calories and strengthen your body at the same time. And today I want to talk a little bit more about that. If you work at a desk job or you do anything that requires sitting, something that you can do to actually work out and burn some extra calories at the same time is swap out your chair for what's called an exercise ball. And you can sit on that, and not only are you sitting there, but you're strengthening, you're using your core muscles at the same time, so you're burning calories. So it's a simple, really affordable way to get in some exercise and add that into your daily life if you work at the office or, you know, you're at home watching TV or things like that. So I encourage you to do that and tune in next week.